All right, guys, luckily we did come back from that match because I was extremely vexed. But we're at the finals, and here goes nothing, man. If we lose, we lose. If we win, fantastic. All right, let's hope that we do this, man. Hopefully. All right, guys.
Well, this is a great day for the Champions
Oh,
Trophy.
this
It's
is
the
it, guys.
final
This is
which is going
it.
to be contested here,
I need
and
to
we're
win
well halfway
this.
to a
Please,
conclusion.
please, please, please,
We
please.
are
I don't want
approaching
to
that
rage
match
like I did
closer
last
than it's
time.
Sir Martin Tyler
I
here
just
and
want
Alan Smith.
a cool
Well, I
game
hope we rise to the occasion,
and win
Martin,
this
and I hope these
game.
two teams do. Well,
Oh,
here it is,
look at
the
that.
starting 11 for the home side today. And this is how the visitors will line up for this match. Read the play well to intercept.
Right, man, I keep
Big throw for
forgetting to bench
France.
your ass.
Break quickly when they get possession. Here's Taylor. Clever ball. Opportunity here.
Thank you.
Tremendous goal.
Oh my God, like,
Well, they've got a
oh
goal
my
from
God,
their
I
very
couldn't
first
breathe,
attempt
man. I
in the
couldn't
game.
breathe.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of
All right.
distances, and it is a knack. So in front here are England. Toro. Into the attacking third. It's good play this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Henri. Here's Le Sommer.
Yes.
Chance for the cross. Sakina Kashawi. Le Sommer. There's the interception. Scott. Here's Demi Stokes.
Ah,
Able
look
to
at
make
this
the
shit pass
interception.
from Paris.
How? Scott. Looking to create an opening. Trying to get the ball in behind.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Come on.
Highly skilled, very silky, easy on the eye, but that could easily go down as one of the team goals of the season. Beauty. Restarting at 2-0. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Scott. On the attack here. They came on strong in that period of attacking play. In the end, it was disappointing. Valerie Govan. Good vision here. Now it's Govan!
Thank
Well,
you.
that could be an
Thank
important
you.
moment.
Thank you. Thank
That
you.
would
Thank
have
you.
got them right back
Whew,
in the
this
match.
time, this
Well,
looks
too many chances,
22 minutes,
but
man.
this could
Fuck, still a
possibly miss
long
going.
way to go, man. Still a long fucking way to go. Oh
Here's
my
Le Sommer
goodness.
to Henri. Spotted that well and intercepted. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Valerie Govan.
Right.
A low cross into the area. What a brilliant goal!
We're down one. Yep. We are down one.
Here, Martin. They've been trying to get the
We
ball
are
out to
down one.
Anger at every opportunity during this match, and they did it again and got their reward. And what a fabulous cross. Off we go again. 2-1.
Oh my goodness. Get that ball.
Here's Taylor, attacking now. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball.
Jesus Christ.
And it's played back to Bardsley. Cut out the pass. Shreds it through. Now it's Debbie Stokes. Going for goal! Shot gets blocked. Here's Le Sommer getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Still progressing on the break. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Scott. To Scott. And that's an advantage played on by the ref for England.
Look at your fucking shots. Oh my goodness, you can't even hit a fucking target. Oh my goodness.
Here's Batty. Marion Toro. Cascarino. Le Sommer. Valerie Govan. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Scott. Houghton.
Got that pressure.
It's Jill Scott now. It's good play this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Le Sommer. Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high pressure play. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. Break quickly when they get possession. Trying to get the ball in behind. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Here's Le Sommer looking for a through ball. Surely the equaliser. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Keeper's in trouble now.
Thank you. I don't know what the fuck my keeper is doing.
That is half-time. We've reached it.
I've changed my formation. I can only hope. My game doesn't go to shit.
Stokes. It's Jill Scott now.
Why are my players step up out. High on? Oh my goodness.
White. Well, they are moving the ball well here.
Thank you.
It's gone out for a throw. Chance to put it in the box from here. Shots on here. That shot's blocked very quickly. Comfortable for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, fair bit of power on the header, but really straight at the keeper.
Cascarino. Govan, Marion Toro, Ori. It's good play this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Here's Taylor. White. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition.
Oh, my goodness.
To whip it in. Excellent interception.
Scott. Here's White. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase.
Jesus Christ.
Tackle. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Come back to get a touch.
You know what's good for a player like this?
Good vision here. Race to try and hit it now.
That was a badass goal, man. That was badass.
Oh, they are rubbing salt in the wounds here, playing extremely well and finishing off the chances.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Read the play well to intercept.
Alright, just stay quiet.
Now Masri. Terrific tackle.
Thank you. Thank you.
Have a free kick here. Tackle here. Another turnover in play here with that interception. And now the shot. Shot blocked here. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. Very good defending.
God. I need a goal. I need a goal to know that at least. All right, well, don't worry, Bright.
To get away in an attacking sense too. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. To the rescue, and how? Scott. Can find some space here on the flanks.
No way.
Masri. To Henri. Guiding it through the defenders. Now Cascarino. France, a chance. Here's Valerie Govan. Pulls it back now. Saw the goal and went for it. Still a
Thank you.
In there off the goal.
Thank you.
Taylor. Saw it coming. Cut it out.
Why did I do that?
Bit of space. Chance. Deficit here. They blocked it then.
Thank you. I'm supposed to be losing this game. To be losing this game. Come on, Paris. Come on, Paris. Come on, Paris.
Here's the chance.
Hang in there. Hang in there. Hang in there. Hang in there. Hang in there.
A short corner. Well, they're so close now. To the culmination of this day in a cup final. It's agony if you lose, but the joy is going to explode.
Where's my defense? My defenders.
Lovely ball. Going forward well. The summer!
Oh, thank God.
Here's Delphine Cascarino.
Thank God. Thank the Lord. Thank the Lord. Thank the Lord. Thank the Lord.
And White. And they've cut it out. We're down now to the last 6 minutes. Govan. Le Sommer. Able to make a good interception. Taking on the defenders. Could get a goal back here.
Nice. It is 6 minutes. It is 6 minutes. You have to be careful now. You have to be careful. 7 minutes.
Always great expectations for England from their fans. Of course, England.
29 minutes.
Proud tradition of the kind of football
that's playing in press, man.
Doesn't always translate it to the national team, but this has been good England today. They played very well. Attacking now. Threads it through. And a try one now.
Don't worry.
The keeper can only parry it out.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, we just did it. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, man, we just did it, man. Fuck. We just did it. This nice game, man, nice game. I mean, I don't know how you play this game and press. Like, I can't do it. I've tried it so many times and I can't do it. Oh my God. I don't know if I'm going to be brave enough to play Division 1, but we'll see. Hopefully, we'll see. Like, I feel like I can go for it, but just have to wait and see.
Stuck together, defended really well in this competition and snatched the goals at the vital time. So, fully deserved winners.
Anyway, that's been it, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. Take it easy and peace.
Well, real joy here. Total happiness. You play game for these kind of moments. If you're in it, you want to win it, and they have won it.
Yeah, no wonder they're going to the fans, because those supporters have played a huge part in this triumph. They've stuck by these players and needed them the most.
Special scenes here.